mouse.
It took him a while to...
But it's an old dead mouse.
He's been kind of tenderly carrying it around and tenderly pulling on the ends and kind of poking it and flipping it over and like deciding. But you think he found the right spot to lay down and do it now. Maybe he heard... Oh!
There you go.
You know we have plenty of water for a BATA throw.
Ralphie, that's Kyle's mouse. That's Kyle's kill.
Even though it probably was either Echo, Indy, Nim, or Gnarly.
Yeah.
That probably is Gnarly.
It's one of the cats' kill, but Kyle's claimed it, Ralph. You might want to stay away.
Yeah, it's an actual dead animal that Kyle's playing with. It's kind of possessive.
I'll stand over here.
It's also, I think, opening trout season, so there were like, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5...
Nasty, Kyle. You were gonna so have bad gas. You chewed on it, you rolled on it, now you're swallowing it and gobbling it up whole.
Don't forget, you ground it to the ground.
Ugh.
And it's been aged for what, 3 or 4 days now?
Is this the new mouse or is this the old mouse? This is the old mouse? This is a week old then. It's a week old then.
Like the pinky size one.
This is the week old mouse.
Ralph, there's another one over here, maybe.
All right, well, Ralphie, if you want a mouse, they brought two.
Ralphie, there's one here.
Yeah, the cats share with the dogs. That's for sure.
Did he finish that one?
Yeah, it's gone.
Hey, Kyle, clean the yard for me.
He's looking for another one. Over here, Kyle.
Kyle, it's over here.
Kyle, this one.
Oh, it's like heads up.
Kyle,
so you can see the eyeballs.
Since you're hungry.
I know how to do this now. Yum!
Finish him up. There you go. You act like we don't feed you. Nasty dog. Ah, crunches.
I think he enjoys it when they're manky.
Yeah.
When they're yummy, they're not as
cool. The cats like them fresh and the dogs like them manky. It's like eating old roadkill. Oh, no, you're stepping on it.
Yeah, that's how he was trying to work it before.
I'm going to throw up.
Really? You're so squeamish. I don't know how you'd have done the egg topsy then.
Indy, what are you eating?
Grass. That may have been rubbed on.
You better get away.
She'll be all right.
Yeah.
Oh, ew. That was like a stringy bit of guts or something that he's all like, yum, yum, yum. Okay, that part's a little gross. You either gotta barf or laugh, and so laughing is the better option. That is really... Well, at least we know he will eat roadkill now.
He's not gonna go
hungry.
Which
is good and bad. Some of it's still red like meat. We're gonna have to get the mice on.
Where's the little one that was over there? At least the little one's only a day or two.
I have no clue where the pinky went. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, might as well get him that one too.
Ralphie, do you want one? Come here, Ralphie, there's a little one for you. It's a training size. See this one? The training mouse is here. Ralphie, it's as small as one of your toes. No, that's a stick. There we go. You touched it. He's like, yeah, but that's not what I want.
You got that?
Indy.
Okay, come here, Kyle.
Indy, you want one of these?
Here you go.
Yeah.
Kyle.
Anyway, it's not old enough yet.
Not old enough? You don't want
it?
No,
it's got to be feeded and rancid and manky.
Yeah, that one's not old enough.
That's too fresh, Daddy.
That one's yesterday's.
Bleh.
It just got here yesterday, so it's not old enough for him to eat yet. See, nothing goes to waste on our property. Everything gets recycled or eaten or
Indy.
Or
Indy,
composted eventually.
Indy, come and get the mouse. Boom. Boom. Get it. Boom.
Ralphie, move.
Maybe if she'll play with it, she'll eat it before it goes funky. She's like, yep, it's a dead mouse. Mole, shrew thing. Whatever. That wasn't exciting. Where's the cheese, guys? I like cheese better.
Yeah. Come here, Kyle.
With my tail. She's beating it with her tail now.
Come here, Kyle.
Like daddy.
Yeah, don't lick me or anything anytime soon, okay? No lickies anytime soon.
Don't
even
lick your butt for a while.
All right, and please fart outside, okay?
Yeah, that was Ralph making those nasty ones last night, by the way, because he came out with them this morning.
What did you eat, Ralphie?
I don't know, but it came out smelling like teriyaki chicken, which is kind of like almost worse than bad smelling farts, because you're just like, what was that? I know it was a teriyaki chicken.
You don't want a rat, Ralphie? You want tug tugs?
Rah, rah, rah. Hey, Echo. It's too warm. I'm gonna die when it's warm. Get him, guys. Hug that daddy. Although, if you hug first.
You can't tug too hard, guys, because.
Well, that's why the beauty of this situation is you just have to touch it and they think you're tugging because the other one tugs for you. Ralph in like slow motion.
You need to give Ralphie something.
Oh, a hug? Now?
Oh. Ellie.
Yeah, but it's your channel. Yeah. You go for it. All right.
She wants you to give her to give him a hug for her. Who's the hug from? That hug is
the
girl. That hug's from Ellie, Ralphie.
It's a e-hug. You send them via e-message, and then they happen via surrogate.
Yeah. From your friend overseas.
This is my rope. This is the best rope we've been playing in a long time. Kyle's enjoying himself a lot. The weather is nice for Ralph.
Take it!
Ralph's hips are enjoying the weather. Ralph's personality is a little more playful. Ralph's like, yes! I don't have to bite your legs!
Ralphie run. Ralphie won.
Kyle gave up because he has more fun strafing Ralph.
Alright, talk to you later.